Some breaking news to get you to right now out of Mayfair. This is Chopper 3 over Cottman and Frankfurt Avenues, where a car crashed into a natural gas line, causing a leak there. We're told authorities have shut the gas off and now have the situation under control, but some buildings, including a daycare center, have been evacuated as a precaution. So far, no word about any injuries. Of course, we'll continue to follow this and bring you any updates as we get additional details.